Good morning, children. Let's all practice 3.3. Already we have done, we have started the money chapter, and in our interactive session we have done 3.1. Okay. What all we have done? Yes, from page number 35 we have completed. 3.1 we have completed. Okay, 38, 39, 40 we have completed. Now 3.3, page number 42. Okay, first one we have completed in interactive session. Second one also we have completed. Now the third bit, convert the following paise, it's not paisa, paise, into rupees. And then write in words. Let's write one by one. First one, two, I have done for you. 2409 paise. Now first let's change into rupees, then write in words. Rupees means anytime whenever you want to change into rupees, from the right side after two digit put a decimal, put a dot, decimal after two digit, 1, 2. Now you can read it, put a this rupee symbol, 24 rupees 9 paise. Okay, one we have done. Second one is 1389 paise. So after the two digits put a decimal. Now you read 13 rupees and dot you should not read, and 989 paise. Now 900 paise. You should put a rupee symbol like this. Then after two digit from right side, 1, 2, put a dot. Now write down 9 rupees. Okay children, yeah, nothing is there, no? Now put a rupee symbol and write 2575. After two digits put a decimal. Now read 25 rupees 75 paise. 25 5 rupees, rupees, rupees. Instead of dot it should write and 75 paise. Okay ma, you should write like this in words, in spelling that is. Now next one, put a rupee symbol. Now D and D and E are same. 2575 and 2575. So I am not doing this E, only D I did already. After D, F I am doing. 1965. Put rupee symbol and write 1965. And after two digit, put a decimal. Now you read 19 rupees and 65 paise. 65 paise. Now G1, put a rupee symbol and put 890. After two digits put a decimal. Now read 8 rupees and 90 paise, N-I-N-E-T-Y, 90 paise. Put rupees symbol, 1431. Put, after two digits, put a dot. Now read, 14 rupees, 31 paise, 14, F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N, 14 rupees. R-U-P-E-E-S, rupees, and 31, 30, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, O-N-E-1, P-A-I-S-E, paise. Okay, children, we have completed this bit 3, okay? Thank you, children. You write in the notebook. I'll send you a pic. You write in a notebook and send for checking.